I would really, really recommend people to come to Digital Creations because you're treated well, you get what you want, and what you want is something that is lasting and forever, something that's meaningful and something that fills your heart with the memories.
More local news now. A 15-year-old Milwaukee boy is in custody tonight for the murder of his 15-year-old girlfriend.
Marie Boer was stabbed early this morning inside the boy's home near 15th and Orchard. She was taken to an area hospital where she was pronounced dead. New tonight, our Melanie Stout talked to the young victim's mother.
Tonight, Laura Boer is trying to cope with the future without her daughter.
We were supposed to go get her school supplies and school clothes for today. Now I can't even do that with her.
This candle is meant to represent her life, memories shared by her loved ones.
Oh, yeah, there's a picture to remember her of.
Police say Marie and her boyfriend were having an argument when the boy grabbed a knife and stabbed her in the chest.
But I don't know why he would do that to my daughter.
Boer thought her daughter was spending the night at a girlfriend's house. She remembers telling Marie goodbye.
Well, I love you, Marie. I'll see you tomorrow.
But little did Boer know that goodbye would be the last.
I was about to give her kisses and hugs in the morning time and tell her I love her.
Marie's grieving mother must now learn to live without her daughter, a young girl who always held her head and spirits high.
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on, far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you. Go on.
Go on.